This area is blazing hot. You'd better have something that'll keep you cool if you're going in. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Just a few moves left, make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. No pings there, only pongs. Pingity ping ping, you found a transmessage. If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 16. That's a ping dish from the long gone times. People used it to find pingnalls from transpongers. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Just a few moves left, make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. No pings there, only pongs. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. Bang Shelter 10E. Toxinol put these all over the place. A ping dish. Experts used to find things in the air with those. Wonder if it still works. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. This one's Bang Shelter 6L. Looks like it's still working the way it should. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. No pings there, only pongs. Pingity ping ping, you found a transmessage. Bang Shelter 11I. Right where Toxinol carved it out.